compared to the Toyota Camry, the number one selling car in America. Visit your local Toyota dealer today and lease a new 09 Toyota Camry LE for $239 a month. Toyota, moving forward. Arby's 5-Buck Roundup. Choose from your Arby's favorites, like 2 orders of popcorn chicken, or 3 regular beef and cheddars, or 4 regular roast beefs for only $5. It's a great deal that'll have you saying, I'm thinking Arby's.
Dark, ominous clouds roll through East Cobb County this evening. David Coleman sent us this video via Skype. There are reports of several trees down in Cobb County.
Former Falcons quarterback Michael Vick is back in Atlanta, and as we first reported at WSBTV.com, he was transferred from a Virginia prison to the Atlanta federal prison. Vick arrived yesterday afternoon. Officials are not telling us why he was transferred, but sources say that this may be a layover of sorts before he's taken to another prison. Vick is scheduled to transition to home confinement in Virginia next month.
The next time you go to the movies, you may see a message warning you about foreclosure schemes. Starting today, the 30-second commercial from the Federal Reserve is airing in Georgia movie theaters. The Fed is seeing a huge increase in the number of fraudulent rescue companies trying to rip off homeowners. Now, you can see the 5 ways the Federal Reserve says you can prevent foreclosure fraud by going to WSBTV.com for a link.
New developments in the Kaylee Anthony murder case tonight. The fallout over a delay in finding the toddler's remains.
And parking lot problems for a driver outside a local motel. What he was doing seconds before he crashed into a roof.
Plus, more photos from viewers after tonight's storm. Thank you for them sending in. And then how about this one? The damage hail caused to the back windshield of the car.
Portions of Channel 2 Action News are brought to you by Emory Healthcare.
When your net major shoe boutique, clothing optional, a nearby nudist colony took her literally. While she rethinks her store name, Marshalls will buy her expensive stock at an insanely low price. High fashion, low prices. It pays to be opportunistic.
$5 for the sub, huh? But the drink and the chips.
Thanks, Ben.
These KFC boxes are only $4. Everything's included, and I bought less.
2 pieces of original recipe, side, biscuit, and a drink. Looks like you're 5, don't jive.
He's right.
You're all a card. We're all smart.
A lot more for $1 less. KFC's new $4 filler box. Choose from 5 of your KFC favorites, each with a side and a medium drink. A complete meal.